What an acrobatic finish. I love the dunk, but you gotta give it up for that kind of layup.